seriously, if you're drinking and driving tonight, please be careful, because so am I. I will hit your ass. I ain't lying. I think that's the problem. There are too many sober people on the road. Everybody needs to get with the group and start waving. I got my left blinker on. You know I'm turning right. What the hell is wrong with you? 3 o'clock in the morning on Friday night, you're not drunk. You need to get the hell off the road, okay? Give me some room to weave here, Grover. So tonight I say we get drunk as hell and just drive home in a straight line like a funeral. Come on, they can't catch us all. Of course, it's nighttime, so we'll have to turn our lights off. That could be dangerous. You're going first, Blondie. Okay. Carefully, we're drinking and driving. Me and 5 of my buddies were out driving out. We was a little liquored up. Okay, we was a lot liquored up. We were so drunk, we called OnStar. Can you drive? And the little lady in the steering wheel said, sure. I think that's what she said. But when I came to, I was in a tree. And our car was upside down in a ditch, right? I climb out of a tree, there was a big cop there. He goes, all right, who is driving? I go, shit, apparently no one. Who would park like that, dude? I always park on the wheels, that's definitely not my parking. He goes, were you drinking and driving? No, sir, I was drunk before I got in the car. Trying to pin that shit on me, dude. He goes, well, I'm trying to figure out who was driving. Good for you. I'm trying to figure out how I got in the tree. Look at that. It's the last time I let OnStar drive. Damn. He goes, the way you're acting, I'm going to have to give you a drug test. I say, go ahead. Ask me anything you want. Pretty sure I know all the answers, cheesecake. He goes, oh, yeah? How many quarters in an ounce? Well, 4. Oh, shit, 4. Me right in the face and goes, you got an alcohol problem? I go, nope, got a full bar at home. He goes, how much money you spend on booze every week? I said, about $1,000. He goes, why don't you get help? I said, shit, can't afford it. Are you getting any of this shit at all, lady? All right. You know, pint-sized kitty pie blondies over here laughing her ass up. You're looking at me like an old man in a porno flick. Are you okay? Holy shit. You all right? Ever run so hard you fart by accident? Oh, well, yeah, hey, sure. Ever fart so hard you run by accident? That's no fun. Okay. I hate it when that happens. That's no fun at all. Thanks for coming out, Blondie. I don't know if you know it, when you laugh, your boobs wiggle. It's very cool. Not both of them, it's just the one on the left. The one on the right's like looking over here. Yeah, like a lazy movie. It's a lazy movie. I don't know. Big guy's in my big guy here. You probably fart and knock a pitcher off the wall, huh, sir? Yeah. Hey, after the show, we'll go out and eat some chili, drink some Budweiser, and screw up some artwork. What do you say?